I'm sure what it is, some sort of ute. It would feel wild sitting on top of the front wheels like that. No bonnet in front of you. Nothing in the crash zone. He's been flogging it all day. Can he keep it going? Come on, make some noise for 2020! Wow, did you see the size of that tippy? Come on, guys!